The Union Aerospace Corporation is the largest corporate entity in existence. Originally focused on weapon and defense contracts, new ventures have expanded into biological research, space exploration, and other scientific endeavors. With unlimited funds and the ability to engage in research outside of moral and legal obligations, the UAC controls the most advanced technology ever conceived.
Welcome to Mars.
Welcome to Mars.
Welcome to Mars, Marine.
To expedite your processing, please proceed directly.
I'm gonna need you to step on one of those red squares on the floor for a
Tower, Dark Star on Mars.
Only take a second through 38,000. Okay, let me get this started.
Roger, Dark Star. We've got the Dark Star. You're set for lockdown.
You're gonna need to hold still. Moving around only makes the test take longer. All right, bio scan looks good. You're cleared for entry. Just that way. Follow the sign.
Mars City is a smoke-free facility.
I'm kidding.
We smoke only in designated areas. Thank you for your cooperation.
Yeah, so long.
Attention, Dr. Brenner.
You need to report to Sergeant Riley.
Management Office 4. Attention, UAC personnel. Interested in earning more credit? Volunteer at Delta Labs today. See your service branch director.
The UAC cares about the quality of life of its employees. Please take advantage of our quality medical care.
Welcome to the dungeon, Marine. The most exciting place on Mars. I'm gonna need you to grab some armor and secure your pistol before I can pass you through security. Okay, grab your gear. Now you're ready for combat. Let me do a radio test. MarsSec radio check. Excellent. Good signal. Looks like you've been assigned the decommissioned comm facility. Just follow the main passage through the underground junction, then straight out. You'll have a quick evac. And what better way to see the Martian surface than to run across it? Okay, you're all set. Oh yeah, keep in mind, civilians are working down here. Don't get excited.
Listen, Scott.
You maintenance guys, not yet.
Leaders give tip rep. Over.
Command HQ, this is Bravo team. We've got one Marine down. 2 1.
Just have to not lose too much time until input planned, and that can actually save quite a bit of time. If it goes somewhat well, of course.
Help! Help! Help!
Getting stuck there cost me 4 seconds. Or maybe not. Could have been the best segment.
All remaining Marine units, this is Sergeant Kelly. I am unable to reach Mars City from my current position.
I thought I was the Marine agent.
Stop falling from the ladder, please. There's absolutely, absolutely no reason to do that. He's still alive. Yeah, getting a better administration this time. And that's almost the best segment. That is the best segment. Okay. I'll take it.
Thank you. Oh, I startled. I'm gonna try and get this thing stabilized.
Quite nice. And another best segment. Let me say it like this, I think my goal for this is to beat my first any percent time which I have ever done. And that was a 1:13:59 RTA. So let's try to beat that with in-game time at least.
Toxic gas levels decreased 50%.
Pretty good when they actually killed each other. Could have been another best segment if I didn't get hit there.
Thanks for getting me out. Pick up the pace.
Activating the system will get you a direct route, but it's dangerous. Extending the service bridge is safe for the lighting. Make a choice.
Temperature. 18 minutes in, and so far I've only lost 10 seconds to my sort of best. That's actually pretty good. Most likely can't finish this run. This is not good. And it's really, really slow. Oh, whatever. I didn't die. I haven't said anything. I've missed one shot, and that cost me at least 10 seconds. And Propland only getting worse and worse. not as bad as last time, but still not okay.
Your ass to the communications facility as quickly as possible. Gotta get that message to the police.
freight drums are not on top level today. I might have a big problem here. Everything was calculated, except for the fact that I missed the jump twice. So easily you lose another 12 seconds. Really? How did he not die from that?
Still in the area. Watch out for it.
get that transmission sent.
So Cube was going for the imp again. Okay. I was really, really close to dying there. Okay. Never mind. Ach, come on, game. Stop it. Just let me get up there.
Thank you.
5 health is not that much. Yeah, won't save any time here. I thought that was too bad. Five HP better than one. Eh. Not much difference, I can't even survive a fall. Eleven better than 10. That's something I can go with. So stupid. So stupid. Ninetales was more stupid than anything else. Really? Oh, come on, not this again! I'm at unwinnable stuff or what? Like, some of the saves are so bad. Some of the saves I'm making. I actually hope this is enough health to survive this. But yeah, I'm not gonna save any time here either. Dang it. There is no death for you.
Now leaving Environmental Reprocessing Center. Next stop, Site 2.
Who are you? What are you doing?
Remember, safety first. Please do not exit the room without wearing proper environmental protection. In the event of an emergency stop, MarsSec will be dispatched immediately for your safety. Have a nice day. Now entering Site 2. Warning, airlock malfunction. Please contact engineering to facilitate repairs. Thank you, and have a nice day.
Destroy all your opponents.
Report to Delta Complex Access Ramp. Track sensor failure detected.
Yeah, still ahead, but could be so much more.
Systems down.
Technodome. Did I figure out the rocket jump? Not yet. And it's most likely not gonna be consistent. But I'm gonna work on it. Let's see if we can actually do it. Like, I have to see if I can shoot the rocket at some other place where I don't take that much damage, like I normally do. And then it would be possible. But I still have to get up there. Oh no, this is bad. Don't like the position of that Keiko demon. Alright, I'll take that time safe. Yeah, I was a bit optimistic with the 2 minute time safe. It's actually gonna be more like 1 minute. 2 minutes is a bit too much. He almost killed me. I had 3 HP left. Awesome.
Systems deactivated.
Almost the same pace on this level. It's actually a time save, a small time save. That's pretty alright. Hey Skylar. Yes, for a while he can't hit you with that. But he also has a kick, and with a kick he actually kills you in Nightmare.
Thank you.
to the left.
Ah, you surprised me. I'm glad to see you.
I need more health. Yeah, no, I definitely need more health. Wow, that wasn't good. Wait a second. Do you think it was intended, or is it a bug that you can crouch under and take no damage? I mean, his whip also has a hitbox, and it doesn't extend all the way to the bottom, all the way to the ground. So I actually think it's intended. You just have to know it. Like, he can still hit you if you crouch too late. You will never find the item I didn't really hide right next to the only active teleporter. Yeah, that's pretty good. Nice. Galactic Hitman. I have never heard of that. We're again full invulnerability if you crouch. Here's the thing, you don't get invulnerable in Doom 3. The simple thing is just that the whip guy doesn't hit you, it's nothing else. Like, you don't have any iframes from that or anything. You just don't get hit. Well, when they shoot it above you, then it's also not invulnerability. They just don't hit you, that's the difference. Because invul would mean you actually get hit, but you don't take any damage. Nice. Patrolling. Alright, decent hell.
We are the Brilliant Thor. You know us as the Soul Keeper.
Just taking it a bit slow and everything is fine.
Eternal prison, and we will help you. Vanquish our enemies, and we grow stronger. Listen for our call, and then free us to smite down.
That one, the evil. Grenade strategy.
Capable of sending millions of my children into your world.
He actually saw me. What an asshole. Oh, come on, game. Really? He saw me again. Techno gnome.
He was still alive. What?
Come on! I have lost already 20 seconds in Delta Labs 5. You can't be serious. Ugh. So bad. I should not lose time here on this level. Never. Ugh, fuck it. Well, that was an oversight of the devs then. It's a bit like in Blood, where I can actually crouch through a thing, or crouch through walls. They've just never tested that you can actually crouch in the game. Hey, bloody hands. Actually got through it. Hey, I'm gonna save a bit of time here, yay! What? Where did that imp come from? Ugh, that cost me 20 seconds again. Ugh, come on, game. Fuck. Seriously, now. I should have saved as I wanted to, but I didn't. Since when does the imp spawn directly behind the door? I just don't get it. I should have saved time here, not lose time. Oh, that's so much time lost. Almost all of my time is gone just because of that shit. Good stuff. Well, thank you, game. Well, easy time save for next time, right? Just kills this good run. Yeah, that's good. We are weak to bullets. Hey, bullets. Speaking about bullets. We're weak to bullets and lumber equipment. Always good to speak about bullets. True. Sending more of all the baddies. Yeah. I can't even do the drop down here because they would kill me. Having to do it a bit slower.
Who are you? What are you doing here? You're gonna attract attention and then they'll come. Get out of here now. Take that key card. It'll help you get to the surface.
How could they still be alive after that? My drums here are really, really awful right now. Just getting stuck everywhere. And I got the quick kill.
Jesus. standards in Bavaria.
Nice. Yeah, kind of. Central Silver Bank. I could have saved so much more time there.